States. This was delivered by Swami Vivekananda in America, Chicago at Dharma Mahasabha. Sisters and brothers of America, It fills my heart with joy unspeakable to rise in response to the warm and cordial welcome which you have given us. I thank you in the name of the most ancient order of monks in the world. I thank you in the name of the mother of religion, and I thank you in the name of the millions and millions of Hindu people of all classes and sects. My thanks also to some of the speakers on this platform who, referring to the delegates from the audience, have told you that these men from far off nation may well claim the honors of hearing to the foreign lands the idea of toleration. I am proud to belong to a religion which has taught the world for tolerance and universal acceptance. We believe not only in universal toleration, but we accept all religions as true. I am proud to belong to a nation which has sheltered the persecuted and the refusers of all religions and all nations of the earth. I am proud to tell you that we have gathered in our bosom the purest remnant of the Israelites who came to southern India and took refuge with us in the very year in which their holy temple was shattered to pieces by Roman tyranny. I am proud to belong to the religion which is sheltered and is still fostering the remnant of the grand Zoroastrian nation. I will quote to you, brethren, a few lines from a hymn which I remember to have repeated from my earliest boyhood, which is every day repeated by millions of human beings, as the different streams having their sources in different places, all mingle their water in the sea. So, Lord, the different parts which men take through different tendencies, various through appear, proof or straight, all lead to be the present convention, which is one of the most august assemblies ever held. This is itself a vindication, a declaration to the world of the wonderful doctrine which in the Gita, whosoever comes to me, to whatsoever from, I receive all men are struggling through paths which in the end lead to me. Sectarianism, bigotry, and its horrible descendant, fanaticism, have long possessed this beautiful earth. They have filled the earth with violence, drained it often and often with human blood, destroyed civilization, and sent whole nations to despair. Had it not been for these horrible demons, human society would be far more advanced than it is now. But their time is come, and I fervently hope that the bell that tolled this morning is honest of this convention may be the death knell of all fanaticism, of all persecution with the sword or with the pen, and of all unchargeable feelings between persons, winding their way to the same goal. Thanks.